You got your two. Okay, here. Watch the two. Goes into the jokers. I'll turn it towards you so you can see it a little bit better. One, two, three.
How is this happening?
This is a new utility gimmick that can be used for many different effects. Just say stop whenever you'd like.
Stop.
Remember that card. Does everybody see it?
Yes.
Watch. We'll leave that right in the center. Just like that. Oh, wait a second. It's one too many cards. These are the jokers, right? Well, here, I want you to watch the space in between the jokers. Watch. Watch the space in between the jokers. So look, we've got the jokers, right? And your money card. Let's see if we can print some money.
Stick 'em in money makers!
Can you sign your name on the face of that card? And take one last look. Don't forget the card. Got it? Here we go. You can see it sticking out. Do not a shuffle. You shuffle the deck, right? You square the cards up, you shuffled. Now these jokers have been sitting here the entire time, right? And remember, I placed a mystery card between them. Which actually is weird because it has your name right there.
I was able to pull it out between the two jokers, which was insane. Because it had been in the deck the whole time, so blew my mind.
So let's saddle up. Here's the Trojan horse.